And I found from living with all these women, you know, it's funny, men and women worry about totally different stuff. Like, I wish I had a dime for every time in 18 years of marriage that my wife has said this one to me. Usually right when we're walking out of the house, she'll go, "How's my butt look?" If you've been married longer than 10 seconds, you know the answer to that one. Great. You know, it's so small, I could barely see it in this light. But apparently women put a lot of thought into what their butts look like. Ladies, do you know men are not even aware of the fact we have a butt till it starts itching? And a lot of guys aren't aware of the fact scratching it in public might be offensive to somebody. Mr. President, how you doing? Good to see you. And men ought to keep our hands off our rear ends. We should. For a lot of reasons. The biggest one is because we are causing our own butt erosion. We are. Have you ever seen an old man's butt? No, you have not, because they don't have one anymore. They've scratched it all off. An old man's butt looks like you made a frog stand up and put on a pair of double knit pants. When you lie down to go to sleep tonight, I want that to be the last visual image. That frog pulling them britches up.